Have you ever wondered what the best sunscreen or sunblock is for you? Or how to apply sunscreen correctly? And what does SPF mean? And what is the best SPF? Sunscreen protects your skin against harmful UV radiation, either organically, by absorbing UV light, or on a mineral basis, by reflecting the UV light. Therefore, a safe sunscreen is always dependent on two factors. First, the self-protection time of your skin. This is how long your skin can be exposed to the sun without getting a sunburn. And it depends on a number of factors, above all, the color of your skin. The second factor is the SPF. SPF means sun protection factor, which determines how much longer you can stay in the sun. Choosing the best SPF always depends on season, location, elevation, and time of day. Be aware that UV radiation is also present underwater and gets intensified by reflecting surfaces like snow. And here is how SPF works. Emma has a self-protection time of 10 minutes. Using a sunscreen with an SPF of 30, she can stay in the sun for 300 minutes or 5 hours. Or vice versa, if you want to know what SPF you need to stay in the sun for a certain amount of time. Be aware that children and babies only have a self-protection time of about 5 minutes. That means that the best infant sunscreen has an SPF of 50+. And don't forget to reapply sunscreen every 2 hours. This does not prolong the sun protection, it only maintains it. That is why the right application is very important. The length of your hand will give you an idea of the right amount of sunscreen to apply. This is enough for one of your arms or for your face, and use twice this amount on each leg, the stomach area and chest, or back. And last but not least, don't forget your feet, shoulders, nose, and ears. Your face needs special protection, so look for a sunscreen especially designed for facial skin. Now you are an expert on sunscreen and skin protection. But what about your eyes? Watch the next video to find out more.